Hey everybody, it's Kitar Jeff, and today a quick introduction to loading and saving amplifier settings and instrument and amplifier settings. So let's get started. First thing we're going to do is activate the amplifier section in Real Guitar, and this is Real LPC we're using for this demo. The next thing we're going to do is bring up the actual amplifier settings. Boom! All right, let's take a quick listen to this. Now what we're going to do is we're going to add a flanger, which I've already put in, but now we're going to activate it. And now that we have this amazing setting, we're going to save it. Watch the save. You simply come over with the three dots, you click, you go save preset. And we'll call this BBB. Boom. And there you have it. These amplifier settings are now saved. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into a completely different setting. It doesn't matter. Crunch, we'll just bring that up. All right. And we're going now to go back and we're going to load the setting we just saved. Again, you click on the three dots, load preset, find BBB. There it is. Double click. And now the settings, you can see, are back. Part two, we are now going to edit the instrument and save the instrument with the amplifier. So we'll put on the bridge mute. We'll come over and we'll grab the pick position and we'll put that to 7 and we'll change the pickups to the neck. And we'll take a listen. Excellent. And now what we're going to do is save the complete package really quick and easy. Come up right around the name area and just click with your mouse. Drop down menu comes and we're going to go save settings. And we're going to call this BBB complete. And we're going to save it. And now that entire setting has been saved. So we're going to switch everything back around again. We're just going to unto the bridge mute. We'll change this to both. We'll bring this to +7. We'll change the amplifier to AC dry. And now we'll recall the setting the same way we did for the other, except you're going to click again on the Real LPC. Go to load settings. And there you see BBB complete RG song. Open and watch the windows. Boom. And now everything is back to where it was. Now, note, before we close up this little video, when you save an amplifier setting, it is now usable in any of the Real Guitar instruments, not just with the instrument. When you save the instrument setting, likewise, you can bring up this setting and then change amplifiers and resave the whole package again. Anyway, that includes this little video. This is Kitar Jeff saying, see ya!